Hey guys, this is Good News Monday, and the good news is Lady Gaga has a new song out, and actually, it didn't just come out, it came out on the 22nd. She actually premiered it the day I released my new single, In This Together. I hope you got a chance to check it out. It was released on the 22nd on my channel, so if you like, go check it out. It's actually not what I normally write, but it came out, and I had some amazing friends join me, so I needed to release the song, but there will be more cool stuff coming up. So, with no further ado, I can't wait to see this. I've been so excited. And honestly, Lady Gaga and Ariana Grande is kind of not what I ever expected to see. But let's check it out. Oh, God, I love that outfit. Oh my God, she's got a knife in her thigh. Look at, she's so gorgeous. Oh my God, that outfit. Seriously, the hair. Oh my God, yeah. Rain it down on me. Holy shit. Haters gonna hate. Oh my God, it is fucking hot! She's killing me with all that pink! Oh, and those nails. On me. Oh yeah, bring it, Gaga. Holy shit, this is cool! This is so hot, I love rain. It's wet, like, yeah. Oh, ouchie. The little innocent Ariana Grande. She looks gorgeous. And that outfit is stunning. I really love the contrast. Oh, those dancers. Hot. Those outfits. Oh, man. Oh. Oh. Had an outfit like that. I want it back. Their voices go together really well. Oh my God. That's my favorite part. Rain on me. Ah, yes, those boots. I got those boots. Oh man, you got me at the team. They look so gorgeous. They almost look like sisters in their video. Oh my God, the silver is so gorgeous. And that booty, Gaga. Yes. I'll be your galaxy. Oh God, I love it. I love that. At least I'm alive. Oh my God, this is so gorgeous. I love the outfit. And that hair, come on guys, seriously? Oh, that outfit, oh man. Oh God, those images. Beautifully made video. Oh my God, those on me. Oh, they're hugging. Oh my God, guys. So, Lady Gaga gets me so emotional each and every time because I just love her so much. Okay, hold on. That outfit. Seriously, this is like, she's my soul sister, I swear to God. Like, everything she does is just gorgeous. It's so well thought out and so well done. Even when it's imperfect, it's like so well done. She looks fucking gorgeous. The nail and the knife on her thigh, it's like such a statement. Like, you can't fucking kill me. Like, at least I'm alive. Like, and that. Oh my God. The song was good too. Speaking about the song, I like it. I really like it. I like their voices together. I mean, obviously Ariana Grande has an amazing voice. It's a great dance song. I can totally see it in a club. Like, fuck yeah, it's an anthem, man. It's an empowerment song, like female empowerment, definitely. Reading through some comments here, Lady Gaga's so legendary. Yes, she even made Ariana Grande drop her. Yes, I know. She's so amazing. Oh. Lady Gaga was the only one who actually got wet in a music video. That's all we want to see. Anyway, no, her whole dancers got wet. I think. I don't even know. Oh my God. This is, guys, I'm Gaga over Gaga as always. This is an amazing song. In the comments below, let me know, what do you think? How do you like the song? How do you like the collaboration? I thought it was brilliant and cool that she has Ariana Grande in it. She didn't need her in it, for sure, but I see why she did it. Yeah, oh my God. Yeah. I'm speechless. I love those of you who know me, I love pink. And this is so my style. Everything she was wearing is so my style. God, fuck yeah. I can't wait for the album to drop on the 29th, I think it is. Oh my God, more Gaga coming our way. I talk to you guys next time. Bye, guys.